Hey everyone, welcome back to Victor Explains. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to remove those annoying fake McAfee virus alert pop-up notifications from Google Chrome and Microsoft Edge. These pop-ups usually appear after visiting unsafe or non-secure websites, and they try to scare you into thinking your PC is infected. Don't worry, your computer is fine. Let me show you exactly how to get rid of them. Open your browser, click the three dots, and go into Settings. From there, open Privacy and Security, then Site Settings, and go to Notifications. Now look under the allowed list and find the strange websites that are sending the fake McAfee alerts. Click the three dots next to it and select Block or Remove. Once you do that, the fake pop-ups disappear instantly, and they won't come back. That's it! If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.